he actually opened his eye a little bit. I can still see it now, what I saw, what I thought was the bottom half of his eye. And it's the worst thing I've ever seen. I just hoped and prayed all the way there that what I saw wasn't true, that it wasn't real.
Straight away, we knew that the outlook for the vision long-term was extremely poor. I have seen a lot of and dealt with a lot of ocular injuries and globe ruptures. That said, I've not seen one in somebody so young, and I've also not seen one from a drone.